It's early 40s, 16-inch Yates American jointer. Completely stripped down, basically, and rebuilt, basically brand new. It has a custom-made Hermance Helix head. I've been getting it adjusted. We'll go ahead and fire it up and run a board across it. And a piece of ribbon spile off. Take one more pass quick.
44 seconds. Six. 1 minute.
I'll go ahead and edge it then. Flat it, sticks to the table.